What's up, YouTube? It's TRNHT back at it again with another video coming your way. So right now, I'm reacting to Little Mix Evolution is a Mystery. Y'all know that song. WWE fans, Harmonizer React. Okay. And I actually don't know why I'm reacting to this. I just like looking up Little Mix videos, and I was like, let's do Little Mix Evolution. Y'all feel me? But I really don't know that much about Little Mix. Well, I guess I'm pretty okay. I mean, I know their names. I know a few stuff. I keep saying I'm sorry. But next, I'm actually reacting to Little Mix Dark Horse, I think. Somebody requested it. And I don't remember. I think that's it. And I'm going to tell y'all a little bit stuff that I gained over my last video. Knowledge that I gained over my last. From the time being my last video I made about Little Mix. I think it was my last video. So go wait for that. Because this video is going to be really long. So I don't want to talk about it in this video. Let go. This is not going in order, is it? Oh, shit, I don't know what I'm talking about. Their first performance as a group. I don't think I have seen their single auditions. I don't think so. I don't know. I might have. Oh, I know what I was talking about. I'm sorry, I stopped this. But you know what? I seen the video because this video reminded me of it. So over the weekend, I was just like looking up Fifth Harmony because, you know, that's what I do. I'm just kidding because something, I forgot why. Anyways, it doesn't matter. It's not relevant to the story. Kind of is, but. Oh, no, I was looking at my videos. I was like, Harmonizer React. Is there, like, videos of Mixer reacting to Fifth Harmony? So, you know me, being nosy and such. I type it in, right? Okay, so I seen a video. This girl that was reacting to 727, she was lit. She was with it. I don't remember her name or nothing, but she thought it was okay, I guess. I don't know. I forgot. I think she said it was okay. And she knew the girl's name. I don't know how she knew, because I think it was her first time, like, doing, like, a Mixer React to Fifth Harmony. Because my first time, I didn't know none of their names. But anyway, she did a good reaction. Okay, so then I look up this one girl. She just going off. She's like, I was like, dang, like, she was like, really just trashing Fifth Harmony. I'm like, oh my gosh, like she did a video of, I won't say who it was, she did a video of Fifth Harmony versus Little Mix. And then literally everything Little Mix did, like I'm not even over exaggerating, this is literally, she's like, okay, yep, that's right, mm-hmm. I'm sorry, that's all right, uh-huh, yep, good harmonies, yep, yep, oh, mm-hmm, that's right. Then when Fifth Harmony came up, she's like, oh, no, 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 no. Oh, Camila, nope. Oh, girl, shut up, nope. The harmonies, I was like, you okay? I mean, it was just kind of funny. I didn't dislike the video because I just personally hate the dislike button. I don't know. I never press the dislike button ever on a video. In fact, I mean, if y'all wanted to know that, I was just like, okay. Comment down below. Y'all know who I was talking about. Who I'm talking about? Like I get if you wanna like if you like Little Mix better, but you ain't gotta do all that. It's like, nope, nope, nope. Like I was like, Girl, okay, we get it. Calm down, we get it. Anyways, let's get back to the video. See, and like with my video, even my very first video, even though it got a lot of dislikes, I just said I didn't like them songs. I wasn't with it. And I was like, comment down below. Like, because I didn't do, like, my first video was not a Fifth Harmony versus Little Mix. I don't know why I didn't do that, but I didn't. It was, like, all Little Mix, right? And I was like, I don't personally like these songs. So I was like, comment down below what songs I listen to. Because if a mixer, an outsider, was to come out of nowhere and listen to Fifth Harmony, one of the biggest songs is Worth It. And I don't really mess with Worth It like that. Sledgehammer, no. Miss Moving On, that's their first song. Or Me and My Girls, or... Guys, I'm a harmonizer. I just don't know this moving on that first song. No, I don't like it like that. See, that's why I was like, tell me songs to listen to. But she was just going off. I was like, okay. I'm sorry. I just took up all that time. Sorry, but it was stupid. I never seen this. Wait, yeah, I did. No, I didn't. I like that. Wait, was that why they was on? This was why when they was on X Factor. This is why they was on X Factor. They went out. They don't usually do this on X Factor. Well, at least in U.S. Like, they got face paint on. They got them dressing together. At least Fifth Harmony didn't do that. I don't know. Fifth Harmony did do that on the U.S. X Factor. But this was during their day. This was during their day. They had them together, like a real group. You know what? Oh, girl, I didn't even know this was the song they was singing. But you know what? I was just saying that, and I felt Fifth Harmony fans. Okay, I said this before. I wasn't a Fifth Harmony fan from the beginning. But they might have did that during X Factor. I didn't listen to them during X Factor. You know, quite frankly, I never even went back to look at the performances. That's how much of a harmonizer I am. That's so horrible. I'd be like, yeah, I'm a harmonizer for day one. I claim myself as a harmonizer. But guys, I have not looked at their past performances except for the first performance. That's horrible to say, but it's true. I'm sorry. But they getting this song. I like this song. How is this? Oh, wrong part. I like this song so much. She got it right here. What's going on? Oh, it's so young. I heard she had surgery, Perry. Oh, I do know that. I heard it, like it wasn't true. And her voice was really different. They said it was deeper back then. Wait, Jerry. Jesse here, let me see it. Is it the same color like it is now? Or I can't really see. Yeah. Is that her original hair color? That's the color it is now, ain't it? Wings, first song. Or single. Wings. I haven't listened to this. Yes, I did. No, I didn't. They have grown up. They have. Got the Timbs on. DNA. Second single. I know this song. I like her red hair. I'm feeling it. They always had a big stage production, it seems like, from the beginning. Because I know they still have a big stage production. It looks like that's a big stage production. You know, I'm going to bring 5H into this. Yeah, I'm sorry. But that's why y'all watch it. Wait, this is on X Factor, but anyways. 5H never had that well of a, I will wait. Never had a well, that well of a, oh. That well of a stage production. We Are Young cover. I did listen to this. So this is going in chronological order. I never heard a voice like hers. I literally have not heard a voice of like hers. Like, I don't think I have. I gotta think. I never. No. Yeah. Change your life. I did listen to that a little bit. I said it sounded like. They doing an accent. Is this a song? Oh, I wanted to mention, I'm gonna talk more about it in my other video, but I am doing a reaction to all of their albums. Stay tuned for more. Shoot, this got me inspired. How you doing? Fourth singer? I like, who's that? Perry outfit. Kind of reminded me of old school dance they just did right there. Move, fifth singer. I don't know this song. I did listen. I did hear that song before. Holy Grail. I think I've seen a little of this cover. Little Me. I like this song. It's pretty. Good message. They read it. It's like a song, man. You wanna cry just when you think about it. Yeah, that's 7 seconds. I think this is like my very first video of Little Mix watching this. Like, this is the first time I've seen him with Word Up. I wasn't messing with it. Oh, shoot. Salute. 8th single. We can't grab any singles. Baby, please come on. I remember when you were here and all the fun we had last year. Get that. I thought that was the Pentatonix for a second. I can't see. I don't know who that guy on the right. I don't know one of them. Jason Derulo and I couldn't see. I had one song to go with. Maybe this is his song. I don't listen to Jason Derulo. Yes. Her soulful voice. Black magic. Okay, you broken. What is called? Love Me Like You. 10th single? Oh gosh. Sha-la-la-la! Ain't that it is? Everybody know this is my song. Wait, what's... What number single is this? Yes, girl. I'm sorry. Okay, it went all the way back, but we go away. What number of singles is that Secret Love song? Oh my gosh, that will always be my favorite song by Little Mix. Why can't it be like this? 11th. They did it in this. They really did. But can you hold me in the street? I can't miss you on the dance floor. Come on, Carrie. I wish that it could be like that. Why can't it be like that? I don't know why it can't be like that. Come on. Ooh, get that. Holy crap. Sorry. 2016. They have grown. I mean, they sounded well, doing X Factor. But I guess they're grown as a group, you know? As well as individually. Hair. That was a single, and that came out this year. I don't think I've seen it. Yeah, I did. No, I didn't. I liked the outfit. That's probably like one of my favorites. I also like the red with like some studs on it. Yes. You. It's a little playful song. Shout out to my ex. I don't really like shout out to my ex. But I still can't help myself from singing it when the chorus come on though. Shout out to my ex. You really crap to me. Oh snap. It kind of sounds country at that part. Y'all feel me? Yes, girl, your hair. The song from Glory Days album, Do You Think It's Gonna Be the Next Single? I wish I had something to see the sauce. Like, I'll be right back, guys. You know, I can't pause it, but I'll be right back. Y'all couldn't hear me. I said I'm back. I just wanted to go. I'm sorry. Microphone. But I want to see what's the singles on Glory Days. See what's the next single. But all in all, I thought the video was really good. It had their evolution of, I was about to say becoming a mix. Evolution of Little Mix. And I think they really have grown with their voices. The voices sound really similar, but it wasn't even bad from the beginning, you feel me? but they have grown, like, really, like, well from, since their first performance. Because me, I'm not really a fan of their first performance as a group, like, in the judge houses, but literally it was their first performances. I mean, individually, they did well. But, like, the harmonies, I just didn't like it like that. But from looking at that to, like, Shout Out to My Ex or Secret Love Song, which is my favorite song ever. I'm just kidding. it's, like, just, like, a really big difference. It sounds so well together and individually. And I'm looking at the track list. And let me see. I don't really remember a lot of them, but I could see Touch being like a single. What I want to be a single is actually F You, but I think that would be a single. Down and Dirty. I just remember that little electronic part. It'd be like, get down and dirty. Like, I could see people bumping to that, but I would like to see a few as a single, but I doubt it will be. But I can see Just a Touch of Your Love. I can see that being a single. They probably gonna make that they sing. I can see it being a single. My other favorite one was actually Private Show, I think. But that wouldn't be a single either. But tell me down below their question. What do you think would be Little Mix's next single? Y'all know more than me. But we'll see. I guess we have to wait. But comment down below what I should react to next. Like, comment, subscribe. Follow me on my social medias at TatianaColeman143. It will be in the description box. That's Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter. And I will follow you back because you're the illest, you're the realest, and you're the trillest. Bye. Shut up, Mike. Still really, what